drinking fumes with the Terry Parker Lady Braves volleyball team. Hey, ladies, great win tonight over the Riverside Generals. Each one of y'all, ladies, just give me y'all thoughts on tonight's game. We'll start
it
with
was
you.
A great game. We made a couple mistakes, but we came back from it.
Yeah, it was really good. You know, I think we're just going to keep this up. You know?
Yeah. Great defeat. We're going to be undefeated. Hopefully, we got this.
Speaking of undefeated, ladies, y'all start the season 3-0. Real quick, just talk about that starting the season 3-0.
I'm really excited for the rest of this season. I'm really happy that, like, we've gotten the chance to, you know, be all these teams.
Right, I hope we keep this little undefeated set thing going on. We only left one set, the whole thing. We gotta keep it going on.
Something about our team, we all love each other. So when it's love, we get undefeated each time.
Ladies, y'all defeated this Riverside Generals team 3-0 tonight. That means y'all played great defense. Talk about the way the Braves played defense tonight.
Our blocking was amazing tonight. We had a bunch of kills. Our passes were on target. Like, everything was just so good. Made a couple mistakes, like I said, but... yeah, that's it.
I say as long as we keep the communication up, we're going to get it to the ball. We're going to smack it down, and we're going to keep it up.
Yep. Defense, that's our one thing we need to work on a little bit, but we got it. We got it for the most part.
Individually, how you feel like y'all played in tonight's game? How you feel like you played?
First set, I didn't do my best, but by the second and third set, I started doing pretty good.
Yeah, I like to say the same. I was a little rusty the first set, but now that the energy's up, you know, we all come up together as a team.
I just make sure our team's good, make sure I cheer on everybody, and they got it.
Besides y'all three, who else y'all feel balled out in tonight's contest?
Definitely Alicia. She did so good, passing, but hitting. She has so many kills, so many blocks, all of it. She was just so good all around tonight.
Yeah, for sure. And Myla right here.
Yes, Myla. Best defense.
Right.
Best defense. And Cam sets.
Come on.
This all starts with the sets. So.
Right.
Ladies, last question. Great win tonight, but y'all had a few mistakes. How y'all clean up those mistakes as well as keep this undefeated streak going?
Honestly, just have that next play mentality. You make a mistake, it doesn't matter anymore. The next play is going to happen either way.
Right. I also say energy is a big thing, so if someone messes up, you know, pump the rest of the team up, keep the energy up.
I always say make it up with a pass, but I always boast them up, even if they do bad.
Ladies, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Thank you.
Right, bye.